Then I'll give you some instructions that you can't be scared to try. I want you to touch it softly, like the way you do my mind. So run your hands for mine.